just looking at the first 35 minutes, I mean, Barcelona have been superb, the chances, the opportunities, but you never know, Brian, with Chelsea they could come back.
They're always going to get a chance, it seems like. I think the main thing is they're going to have to get it on either a throw-in, a corner kick, and take advantage of when they do win the ball off Barcelona and get spots and get more quicker.
I mean, Barcelona have been outrageous. The passing is phenomenal. It's been an exhibition.